Whenever you're about to commit a sin, if you say, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, Shaytan disappears. You know what the Almighty Allah says about Shaytan and his plots? In Surah Al-Baqarah, he says, إِنَّ كَيْدَ الشَّيْطَانِ كَانَ ضَعِيفًا. Indeed, the plotting of Satan is weak, is ever weak, is never powerful and strong. But he said about the whispers of the evil nafs, إِنَّ النَّفْسَ لَأَمَّارَةٌ بِالسُّوءِ. Indeed, oneself is persistently. If you say, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, as Allah stated once in Surah Al-A'raf, chapter number 7, verse number 200, وَإِمَّا يَنْزَغَنَّكَ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ نَزْغٌ فَاسْتَعِذْ بِاللَّهِ. Allah has guided us as how not only to battle Satan, how to defeat Satan. Very simple. Whenever Satan whispers to you, just say, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. He cannot stand it. All the shayateen, all Satans, once you say, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, they flee.